You should get out. You should go
the
do
scale
something
can't
fun.
Even take your
but weight. It was hard. I was breathing.
It's a beautiful day.
Don't stop. Don't ever stop, okay?
Take massive action. Hey, good morning. Ku'umau, makamaka kipamai. Welcome back to the channel. It's Wednesday morning. Finished my 2 mile walk. And hey, here's something that's really funny that happened to me. And I don't know if it's a coincidence. You guys tell me what you think. So Monday, I had to stop by my doctor's office to pick something up. I jumped on the scale and I was 7 pounds lighter from the last time. And actually, I don't know when the last time was. It could have been like a month ago, or 2 months ago. I really don't know the last time I weighed. So I'm down 7 pounds, right? So I'm feeling like pretty good. I'm like, yeah, this shit is working, you know? And then, so Monday went by. Tuesday, which was yesterday, I go home. And I start having some like fucking crazy cravings. First, I wanted to eat Doritos, the original, okay, in the red bag, like a whole bag. I don't have them at the house, but I wanted them. Then I wanted McDonald's French fries, like more than just a large, like fucking supersize that shit. I wanted a whole bunch of French fries, right? And then I wanted chocolate cake. I wanted like death by chocolate cake, like the best chocolate cake ever. All I could think about were French fries, Doritos, and chocolate cake. And I'm like, is this a coincidence? Like, does that little bit of success, that little taste of victory, make you crave that shit food that you used to eat all the time? I don't know. I can't figure it out. Did I eat any of it? No. Are you fucking kidding me? I would never put that shit in my mouth right now. I have so far to go on this health journey. So no, I didn't eat any of that shit. And actually, you know what? I had all this good stuff that I had been making over the last weekend and things to eat, and I didn't want any of it. I had chicken chili. I had stuff to make taco salads. I had, what else did I have? Shoyu chicken. Guess what I ended up eating? Bacon. I ate a fucking box of bacon. Okay, so the bacon comes in a little box. It's pre-cooked and you just have to heat it up. It's so lazy. It's such a lazy way to eat bacon. And it says 9 to 11 pieces. Did I count? No. So I either ate 9, 10, or 11 pieces of bacon for dinner. That was it. The end. That was dinner. Anyway, just thought I would share. I don't know if it's a coincidence. That was my original question, right? Is it a coincidence that I had success and then had cravings? Don't know. Anyway, drink a lot of water, have an authentic day, and take massive action.